start off with a short overview of what we've taken apart so far inside. Didn't really cover that last time we ended, sorry. And then today we hope to mount an air conditioner up on the outside of the bus so we can work on it in the summer and not roast too bad. And then start taking apart more of the inside. So we'll see how far we get today. Thanks for watching. With summer coming and lots of work to do inside the bus, we decided to install an old window air conditioner we had in the garage in the bus so it'd stay cooler in here while we're working. We picked a spot that was as far forward as we could so we'd kind of get in the middle of the bus. Marked out the spot here, and now we're going to cut this out and mount a window air conditioner to it. It ain't pretty, but it's temporary. The goal is to move that where that is, going back and straight on the driveway, so it's kind of out of the way, and it's on blacktop instead of on gravel. So let's see if we can start her up, manually put her in reverse, because reverse is still not working, and move her back where she belongs. All right. Let's give it some power. More than lost, but just flew out at me. Alrighty. Rear run. Just make sure it's in neutral.
to try and move it 20 feet. Get her straightened out.
Yeah, something air is popping off, so...